Hey guys, Jack here, and today I'm gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's, the full game. I enjoy this game a lot, and I wanted to play the full version. New game? Start a new game. Yes, please! Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family pizzeria looking for security guard, work or the night shift. I'm good at reading. It's gonna be spoopy. And yes, the first time I played this was apparently the demo version. Five Nights at Freddy's is one of the best game series ever made.
For you to help you get settled in on your first night.
Okay.
I actually worked in that office before you.
Good to know.
I'm finishing out my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you
not
there's
sponsored
nothing
by
to worry about. You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay?
Okay.
First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Interesting.
Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and
apartments
have been replaced, blah, blah, blah. Now, that might
game,
sound
so
bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Finish this one,
the animatronic characters here
me
do get a bit quirky at night, but
too?
Do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day
tutorial
too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if
I don't know why every time I record the video, my nose is getting itchy.
If they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person.
I'm not
see you
nervous
of
something like that, because
costume,
I
now,
enjoy making
videos,
even though I don't make them a lot.
Forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts where you would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeball and your teeth when they pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should be a breeze. Okay, I'll meet tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. When I conserve power. Alright, good night.
Bob. I haven't listened to a word that he said. Sorry, Scott. ...73%. Good enough. This game is fun. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Okay. Bunny moved. Have you guys had a chance to get a security guard job like this Would you take it or would you leave it? Like working at a Chuck E. Cheese or something in the night. By the way, where I'm from, there is no Chuck E. Cheese. Please turn 5 a.m. Come on, 5 a.m. I really hope this is the full game because I have no idea. Because when I first played it, the full game didn't have Foxy this night.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Okay.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera views, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active.
I'm watching Pirate's Cove, you idiot.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
See ya, my brother! My dude! My friendo! Picasso! Picasso is my friendo! Here at you! Picasso is my friendo! I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. Okay. It's easier. I expected the first night to be like this, and the second night to be like the first. But, oh well. Beep, 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 beep. No! Two AM. Hey, it was 69%. 69%. This game is too easy. Oh, Chica is in the kitchen. Chica wants some pizza. I'm the best at this game. No one can beat me. Well, it's the second night, so I think the third night will be harder. Thank you. 53%. Woo! I'm winning. I'm dead. Oh, my heart. So, yeah. No one can beat me. That was my fault. Camera on Foxy and just keep doing this. I think no phone this time. When I couldn't use the light, I immediately knew I was dead. Most YouTubers these days don't use the word dead, because YouTube is pretty strictly on that. But I don't care. As long as I can make videos and make people happy, that's the most important thing to me. Why is the night so slow now? No. That's not because of me, is it? But the night is so slow. Who will win the race to me first? Chica or Bonnie? Or Foxy is right. So he... not. armpits are itchy now too. Gotcha. Well, I want to open it, but if I do, then Foxy can be there. Screw it. Go away! I don't like you! Come on. Finally. Yeah. Okay guys, that's it for today. Hope you liked the video. See you guys later. Bye!